and I'm just checking if it is working or not. So I hopefully it works, because if not, I'm gonna return it to the seller.
Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's me, Andy Morse. If bago ka lang dito sa YouTube channel ko, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and ring the notification bell para maging updated kayo sa mga bagong videos and vlogs ko. Yes guys, tama yung nabasa nyo. We're gonna do an unboxing and review. Actually, matagal ko natatusan ng gawin, kaso natagalan lang kasi nasira yung laptop ko. And then dun ako gumagawa ng mga videos. Dun ako umi-edit ng mga videos ko kasi mas madali para sa akin. Hindi kasi ako sanay gumawa ng mga videos using smartphones. And then, most of the YouTubers on YouTube, eh, yun yung ginagamit nila, yung smartphones nila. And then, yung nasira yung laptop ko, yung mga videos na in-edit ko is yung mga what is currently happening in our country. So, isa na doon yung kang Kim Shu, kang Coco Martin, yung sa COVID-19, yung sa franchise ng ABS-CBN. Yun yung mga na-upload ko na videos. And then, yun nga, yung ginamit ko is smartphone. Yes. Nung first na pag-try ko talaga, napakahirap. Kasi you have to, you know, touchscreen kasi, di ba? And mahirap yun. Kung beginner ka, mahirap talaga. Pero pag nasanay ka na sa pag-edit using smartphone, madali na lang siyang gawin. And then, yun yung isa sa nagustuhan ko, kasi we don't need laptop or computer para mag-edit. And then, smartphone is okay na para doon na lang mag-edit. And then, yun naman yung ginagawa ng ibang YouTubers. Sa smartphone naman sila nag-edit. So, maybe it's a lesson for me because I'm a YouTuber and a vlogger. And as a vlogger, dapat makisabay tayo yung anong ginagawa ng iba, di ba? And then, yun nga, nag-try ko yung gumamit ng smartphone. Doon ako nag-edit ng video. And maybe on my next vlog, I can share to you yung kung paano ako gumawa ng mga edited videos ko using smartphone. Yun yung maybe next vlog ko. And for today, we're gonna do an unboxing and review. Yung i-unbox natin ngayon is ito yung microphone na ginagamit ng mga YouTubers and vloggers worldwide. So, aside from mura siya, maganda yung audio quality niya. Kasi, if you're gonna do vlogging, or if you wanna be a vlogger or a YouTuber, you should always consider good quality audio, because you cannot share a good content if pangit yung audio quality mo. As of now, I'm using the built-in microphone of this camera. So, wala akong ginagamit na extended microphone. So, if you can hear extra noise on this room, yes, kasi nga, wala siyang filter, or wala siyang filter, or hindi naka-direct yung microphone sa mukha ko. Kailangan kasi yung microphone nakaharap sa'yo, at saka nakafocus ng taga sa boses mo. So, sa built-in microphone ng camera, marami siyang hagilap na mga noise. So, we're gonna do a review outside as well. So, but before that, of course, let me introduce to you kung ano naman yung microphone na introduce ko, diba? Tadang! The Boya by MM1. Yes. Ito yung microphone na ginagamit ng mga YouTubers at saka vloggers worldwide. And then, it is recommended sa ibang YouTubers kasi maganda yung audio quality niya. And aside from that, mura pa. So, isa sa kakompetensya niya is yung Rode microphone. Medyo pricey yun compared to this. So, mas mura ito at saka maganda yun daw yung audio quality niya. If you're a YouTuber and a vlogger like me na medyo baguhan pa, so ito yung para sa atin. Ito yung Boya by MM1. And then, let's do the unboxing.
The Boya by MM1 has these features. Compatible with smartphones, tablets, DSLR cameras, consumer camcorders, audio recorders, compact and lightweight directional mic, rugged metal construction, no battery required, professional furry windshield included. Inside Boya, there's an instruction manual where you can see the features and the specifications and the direction on how to use the microphone. Also inside includes the warranty card. So inside is the microphone and with the dead cat or the windshield. So I'm gonna remove it. So as you can see, this is the dead cat or the windshield, and this is the microphone. So it's made of metal. And this is the shock mount where you insert or put the microphone when you attach it on the camera. And as you can see, this is the 3.5mm output cables. This is a smartphone output for the 3.5mm. And this is when you attach from the microphone and to the camera, 3.5mm cable. So is there a difference? Yes. So the other cable is used for the smartphone, and as you can see, there are 3 lines and 2 lines, and there's the pouch where you put the microphone. So that ends the unboxing.
Hi guys, so yun yung unboxing natin, and then ito na po yung Boya by MM1. So ito po yung itsura niya. Yan. So, inassemble ko na siya, guys. And then, see? Kagaya dito sa picture. Yan. So, ito na siya. Audio, ano tawag ito? Audio jack, siguro. Tawag ito. Ito yung ipapasok natin sa camera, and itatry natin yung difference, or yung difference ng built-in microphone sa external microphone using the Boya by MM1. So, let's try. So, yan guys. Nakalagay na or kinabit ko na yung microphone, yung Boya by MM1. And then, I don't know kung much better ba or wala or merong microphone. So, kayo na po yung humusga. So, ito yung boses ko with the Boya by MM1. And then, now let's try pag wala naman siyang microphone. So, yan. So, ito yung boses ko without using the Boya by MM1. Instead, I'm using the built-in microphone of this camera. So, hello? Ano ba yung difference niya? So, yan guys. As you can see, I'm here in my room. And yes, medyo maingay kasi I turned on the electric fan. Ito yung electric fan. So, medyo maingay siya kasi I'm using right now the built-in microphone of this camera. And now, let's try using the Boya by MM1. So, hi guys! Ito yung audio quality niya pag may Boya by MM1. Yan. So, I don't know kung meron bang difference. So, ito yung boses ko. And nandito ako sa room. Yan. Ito yung kwarto ko. And then, yun yung electric fan. Yes. So, what do you think, guys? Meron bang nagbago sa quality ng audio? So, I will let you decide. So, ayan. Yun na nga. We're gonna do a review. So, ginawa natin yung initial review dito sa room. And now, let's do it outside. So, kung ano yung
difference niya from the built-in microphone at saka with Boya by MM1. So, see you guys later. So, right now, I'm using the Boya by MM1 microphone. Yan. So, ito yung sound quality niya. And, yes. I'm outside. And, let's try the audio quality ng video. Now, let's try using without Boya by MM1. So, guys, ito yung boses ko without using the Boya. And I don't know if meron bang nagbago or nawala ba yung quality ng boses. Hindi naman talaga maingay dito sa bahay kasi wala sila mama. Ako lang yung nandito. So, I'm not using the Boya right now. So yun, I'm using the Boya by MM1 right now, and ito yung quality ng boses ko, and I don't know kung meron bang difference, pero kayo na po yung bahalang humusga. So right now, I'm using the Boya by MM1, so hindi ko alam kung meron bang nagbago sa sound quality ng video na to, and medyo maingay ngayon kasi merong electric fan sa gilid, and siguro marinig nyo yung electric fan. So, i-try natin na pag walang Boya MM1. So, ito yung video sound quality without using the Boya MM1 and just using the internal microphone of the camera. So, meron bang changes?
Hello? Hello, mic test. Mic test, hello? Hello, mic test.
So, ito yung boses ko na malapit lang yung microphone sa bibig ko. So, ito yung sound quality niya. Hello? Hello?
So, hi guys. So, right now, I'm using the Boya MM1 and without attaching the dead cat or the windshield. So, ito yung sound quality niya pag walang windshield or windshield. To filter the unnecessary noises and just focus on your voice. So, I don't know how's the quality or the sound quality without using the dead cat or the windshield. Kasi, sa gilid ko may electric fan and I'm sure you can hear the noise of the electric fan.
Hi guys, and now let's try putting it closer to my mouth to see if there's a sound.
Hello, mic test. Hello, mic test. So this is just a very, very, very soft voice. I just put it here on my mouth. I don't know if you can hear it clearly, but I'm talking right now. And I'm just checking if it is working or not. So I hopefully it works, because if not, I'm gonna return it to the seller. And this is my voice, and I hope you guys can hear it.
So, yun na yun guys, yung review ko sa Boya MM1. Narinig ko naman yung videos, at saka okay itong Boya MM1. And then, maganda naman, good naman yung quality ng sounds niya. At saka, kahit na maingay dito, kasi dito sa right side ko may electric fan, so alam ko na marinig nyo yung boses ko, mas malinaw siya compare sa walang microphone. And yeah, maganda yung Boya MM1, and I will recommend this to all YouTubers or vloggers na nagsisimula pa lang at saka medyo budget yung money. And the best ito, the cheapest microphone in vlogging, for vlogging. Binili ko to guys sa Dance Store. Meron silang FB page. You can message them. I will provide the link below on the description below. And you can also message anytime kasi always naman sila online. And then very accommodating ng mga staff nila. And then kung meron kayong question, doon kayo pwede mag-inquire. At saka hindi lang po microphone yung binibenta nila. Meron din yung mga other accessories for vlogging, at meron din silang mga cameras
And then second hand cameras na mas mura at maganda yung quality. So you can purchase that. You can purchase to their store and then just message them on Facebook. So I'll provide the link below. And yeah, so that ends my vlog for today. Thank you so much for watching. And if you haven't subscribed yet to my YouTube channel, please do subscribe and hit the notification bell. If you have questions, don't hesitate to comment down below para masagot ko po yun yung mga questions nyo po. So thank you so much for watching. See you guys next time. Bye!